beyond the Holocaust, the United States has concluded that genocide was committed 7 times. Today marks the 8th, as I have determined that members of the Burmese military committed genocide and crimes against humanity against Rohingya. The attack against Rohingya was widespread and systematic, which is crucial for reaching a determination of crimes against humanity.